Okay, my name is James Lee. This is Self Advocate Number 2. This will probably be my last video for today. So I'm going to give you a bow staff demonstration. I'm hopefully going to make it 3 to 5 minutes, no more than 10. So each bow of these has a range and a purpose. The spin bow is a speed mid-range bow. This bow is a thicker mid-range to long-range bow. This bow is all long-range thick bow about power. So we're gonna work the thick bow first because it's thicker and it's harder for me to maneuver, and hopefully nobody will come in and interrupt the video as the last few videos proceed. So when you have the big bow, or the monkey stick, because this could be the monkey stick if I decided to go up and perch and do all the other stuff. But most monkey fits can go anywhere from just 6'3" to 12 feet long. You're not asking me why you would need so much stick, but the monkey stick is very, very challenging, so to speak. So this here, thick long bow, here is my maximum range. That is my maximum range. Depending on who teaches you what, this is how you whirl this thing here. You're not gonna do everything you're gonna see me do with speed bows. This thing, it builds up strength, but what it lacks in recovery, what it lacks in strength, oh my God, I just totally messed it up. Blooper.